If you keep on mistreating me, baby, you got to move.
Jesus, it's making noises. And it's being loaded, right?
I was a lousy teacher, but he was the worst kind of student. Dim-witted, foolish, and too stubborn to focus on the fundamentals. That's why the Order paired up. They sent their best and brightest to learn from other more patient war mages. I got the bottom of the barrel. The joke's on them. Those brilliant young minds are dead, along with most of their masters. Slaughtered, trying to defend the rifts. The world is still doomed, of course. There aren't enough war mages left now. Though I laugh if the last one left standing is him.
Last one left standing, motherfucker. I'm gonna rebuild all this.
Aha! I've made contact with the Order's weavers on the far side of the rift. The weavers have read all the old books. They should be able to hook me up with magic goodies.
Okay, so I looked at this one. Did like a brief playthrough thing of it. Didn't stop for reasons. This right here is going to be a massive pain. Yeah, so there's this path, which is the lower one. Okay, and I could just take the warp portal, but we might as well show you the whole stage. Okay, there's this here, which looks like a good ledge for placing somebody to shoot at on my early account. Didn't seem to do shit there, but... yeah. This here's a statue of a motherfucker. Look at his fingers, look at how he has four of them. Isn't that nice? I think his thumb, his pinky's a little out of proportion. Just a little, though. It is much thinner, so they got that part right. Nice shoulder pads. I like his sword. Like, you know, it's just a good sword. Unnecessarily huge. And you gotta love that sword. It's got this nice jewel in it. And since it's just a decorative sword, I don't have to, like, complain about things like that. But it still looks pretty sharp. Like, I get the feeling if that statue was to just swing that freaking sword, it'd probably cut something. Now, the reason why those brilliant young minds, yeah, they weren't brilliant young minds, shit, yeah. Big problem is that you have a bunch of goddamn pussy scholars trying to do a warrior's job. Because, that's what this is. We're here to kill shit, not fucking pussyfoot around and study books. The sky out there is really nice, though. I mean, you do kind of want to go out there. Okay, I heard. And this one is up here. This is going to suck. Holy shit, I could totally, like, plant an archer there. So... I feel like I need some cheap traps. I guess I want barricades and then the arrows. Yeah. I don't remember which side they come out first. I put an archer there. That would have been cool, right? Just have them standing there, 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 and there. Even if they didn't do anything, it would be cool just to have them in a place where nobody could fuck with them. I don't remember which side they come out first.
Who wants more traps? I do! I do!
Bruce. I see why the old man hated him. I mean, he's white, which is just immediately instant strike. Nobody likes that. He wears this ridiculous scarf, look at that. And he was always catching leather on fire. Which I've never seen anyone else. And we're just gonna hope it's topside. Oh shit, it's down here.
They're breaking through!
You don't have much of a mind.
That's got
hurt.
That probably means they're thinking they're coming from the top side. Yep, top side it is. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay.
Keep on moving.
Look who has no arm!
That is kind of a joke. I guess I missed a couple. Okay, we down.
This'll hurt.
Shit. Eventually, they're probably. Yeah, how's your freaking day going? No, he left me a potion, though. Okay, that was.
Just add orcs and blend!
We better not blend any orcs. I mean, I know that does sound like a fun episode of one.
Set it and forget it! This'll be fun.
Yeah. I do like that chuckle. That's a good chuckle. We're gonna do the same kind of thing.
This'll be fun.
Yeah, if I can.
It'll hurt a lot.
Put anything in the right freaking place. I can't put it on the floor here. Really? Can't put it any closer.
Just add orcs and blend. This just doesn't seem fair.
It is, though. Trust me, if you had any idea. Well, that doesn't seem like a bad idea at all. just like push
a little present for you, one for you, and one for you.
Mm-hmm. So how many people are gonna die horribly due to my failures? I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to do shit. Start on the other side.
The voices, they
it's pretty hard to tell. Man, why are the archers tall? It's almost like they didn't want me to be able to use the headshot everybody shooting at one level.
What the trick?
No ice cream?
I go last.
Sounds to me like a lot of people go back and they weren't good at having mind control problems.
There it goes again!
I go back. Stay out of my mind! Keep moving!
Okay. There more? Yeah, that's kind of how I'm feeling.
They'll like this one. Sometimes I almost feel bad for the orcs. Except, not really.
Get out of my head!
Sweet! Ow! We have deja vu!
Bye-bye, evil guys!
Yeah, I never quite hit the guys who are closest to me with that one for some
reason.
That was close. Did you see that bolt just like fly past me?
I have deja vu!
Me too young to die!
Winning!
When do I get my pension? Get out of my head!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh shit.
We're entering the rift. More enemies in the rift. We're entering the rift.
I could do this all day.
No, you clearly can't. Holy shit. Two waves and we're half gone. Okay, obviously, these traps do not work well together. I don't know if that's a good idea, but I haven't really had much of an opportunity to explore the possibility.
This'll hurt. Sometimes I almost feel bad for the orcs, except not really. A treat for you.
Yeah, we'll just try and slow him down. Shit. Yeah, that'll give me enough. And then we'll go up there. Go over here. Place a shit ton of these guys. So that they can take
my bow is yours.
Good advantage.
Give me a direction. My bow is yours. I am ready to serve.
Alright. I'd like extra large chocolate milkshake. 2 medium fries. Both of those medium fries for me, but I went to Chicago Land at 5-8 the other day, and the medium fries are more efficient. A large Coke, because, you know, fuck it, might as well, right? I mean, I know I'm gonna refill it before I leave, so I might as well make that last refill as valuable as possible. Also, I hate you, so. Now that's part of it, too.
Last one to rip! Your man.
I like killing
you. Last one to rip!
Okay, looks like they're going to hang. Don't fucking shoot at my buddy.
Crossbow fire 1,000 times a second.
I don't know what you think is going to fire 1,000 times a second, but it sure is going to let you. Can I do this? Holy shit, I can.
Why me?
Because you're green. Okay, I'm really fucking confused.
That's right!
Cool. So, just bring in another home self. Since it's the only way for me to have guys that are covering both sides. Shit. I hope those guys have these fucking walls covered. They fucking don't. Was it though? I mean, we only got one more person killed.
A treat for you.
How's Bakker side doing?
Oh yeah!
Shit, man. going on?
An archer has fallen. An archer is down. An archer has fallen. An archer is down. Our enemies in the rift.
Clean up on aisle three.
Shit, guys. I hope I'm going up the right place.
Picnic time!
Yeah. Shit, we won. That's fun. Flame bracers. So it looks like orcs have a negative physiological response to fire. I'm gonna go. Yeah. That orcs go through the armholes. Ugh, it smells like freaking family somewhere. Oh my god.
Flame bracers from the Order Enchanters? Nice! Double order of charbroiled orcs, extra crispy, coming right up.
Yeah. Come on, there's gotta be a way for me to look up there. What's it do? So, everything about this has to be deleted. There's just no way I'm gonna manage to do this any other way. But if they get past this bridge, I'm pretty well. Why don't we just lift up the fucking bridge? Right, do that? I mean, we have a magma moat right here. I mean, sure, they'd eventually build a bridge across, but, I'm sure we could eventually take them out. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Okay. So, I'm gonna bring the flame bracing instead of the belt. Even though, okay, so warrior, kobold runner, ogre. Nothing too specialized. In fact, okay. You know what? We're gonna try for something in particular. Because we can, and we should. And we should, and we can. Might as well. Okay, let's. Oh, wait, what? Shit, that thing stays down forever. Okay.
This'll tickle a few toes. Did you ever have too many traps? I'm thinking no.
Right? And then as they run across. But
death.
gives me enough to buy two of them. Come get some. Holy shit, and they're coming at him. Both sides.
Here they come!
Holy shit, all three sides. Okay. I gotta say, I like a game that doesn't tinker around with its mechanics fun.
But look who has more! Ever.
Yeah, they're not gonna deny that. The guy basically doesn't know
this
what he's doing.
Be good.
Yeah, not only is he stealing around, but I think you should see all the asses he's kicking. Target
selected. I'm gonna bark.
Okay, fast guys, annoying. I can't say anything. Their entire breakdown forced me to use a different set of skills, right? I have to take those guys out with fire accuracy.
So that just happened.
Maybe we should open up these windows.
Nice. Out.
So I can go from this here. Or I can go. Holy shit, that's pretty good. That seems really good. Lightning bolt hits one extra target. Wow. Okay, we're going for this.
We'll
one.
Make a good team.
Fucking bet.
Don't let us down.
Would I ever? And who's us? I thought it was just you. Well, you know what they say about women. Them bitches, they be crazy. Sorry, I did not place you well.
I serve you.
Good.
Those
fucking elves. You know, I don't know.
This just
what
doesn't
it is.
Seem fair.
It's not. It's the least fair, actually.
Step right this way, Mr. Orc.
Okay. Come get some.
Yes!
Not bad. for it. See if the weavers have anything else that interests us. How you guys doing? Good deal. Player health double. Doubled. I mean, I might as well, right?
You're okay, you know that?
I better be okay, bitch. You know what? I don't give a shit if she doesn't like
me. They'll like this one.
Because, you know, I'm the one who's gotta come here and save all of everyone ever. Repeatedly, I might add. It's not like I do this, like, once a week. This is an all-day, everyday thing.
This'll hurt.
They haven't stopped. Ever. And I don't even have an old bastard to help me. Unlike all these other guys. According to the cutscene, are most of them. Say that? Am I allowed to say? Yeah, I don't give a shit. Nobody knows I exist.
A treat for you. You'll never see this coming.
I mean, I just assume orcs are blind.
I go last.
Is that the idea? I just unload inaccurately? Or to jackasses? But that would...
Oh yeah! I'm awesome!
The purpose of the fireball. Okay. Let's get more of these. Because I love bonus hides. I want them all to have jobs. There will not be a single unemployed elf. All of us have failed. Now about those. Holy shit. Apparently, I'm good at narrow shit and terrible at areas where I have too much space to work with. See? Also, fireballs are fucking awesome.